Hello!
I am Darth. Welcome back to Silent Hill Downpour. Just like predicted. Ooh! Murphy's crotch! We have to do this again. They kind of sped up this section. No, actually, I was looking for a screwdriver, but I actually needed that. Don't know what this creature is, but I'll just say it's the amnesia monster. Like a little bit smarter. I have that game, by the way. They gave it out for free when they released Soma. Wonder if those would ever come to the Xbox. They're not the most complicated games ever. And we already watched the scene from in the last part, and there's not much here. Lights out, bitch! Right bumper. That dude was smart. I release the button right when you attack. I hate finding these rooms. Shit. What am I playing? Fucking Silent Hill Homecoming here with this slow ass swinging Murphy? Jesus Christ. I have a gun. I'm gonna fucking blow you away with it. Jesus fucking Christ, this camera is really being annoying right now. They're still alive, too. God, that was fucking infuriating. Probably the most infuriating moment I've ever had in this game. Jesus Christ. Silent Hill, I don't know, Homecoming's fighting is a up and down kind of thing. I kind of prefer this one, but at least Homecoming's just the evading. You can actually evade. Though I don't like the timing based part of the movie. Where am I going here? Just kind of wish it was standard evade. Actually, we have that dude's key card, don't we? We can probably enter through here. There's actually a battle axe around here. Overlook Penitentiary executes innocent man. Internal investigation underway. Federal intervention expected. Let's see, Frank Coolidge. Sir, as you know, I have been a corrections officer at Weil State Prison for nearly 20 years. During my tenure, I have been witness to questionable behaviors by my fellow guards, but never to the degree that I have observed over the last 6 months. Most notably, the gross misconduct that I have witnessed by Corrections Officer George Sewell deserves immediate attention. C.O. Sewell has been engaged in a number of reprehensible activities, including drug trafficking. Including drug trafficking, blackmail, coercion, I know how to fucking say it, but I don't. And violence. Violence against prisoners. As a long-term veteran of the prison guard staff, I refuse to turn a blind eye to his transgressions. Please accept this letter as an official request to open an internal investigation of C.O. Sewell and any other guards who may be aiding him in these illegal acts. I am willing to formally submit my testimony in writing and or in person to the investigative committee. Oh, good, he's shocking him. So that gives me 11 shotgun shells and 7 health packs. There it is, a battle axe. More shotgun ammo. Nice. Hammer. Ow. Bitch, now get shotgun. The showers, oh goody. The showers and water are a very tight thing between us for good reasons. Prison shrink. Crime evidence. Morning bed. Uh-oh.
How's it going, Murph? Heard you're gonna be leaving us soon. You weren't thinking of leaving before you paid back my favor, were you?
Hey, who's there?
Well, horror game 101, follow the blood. Oh, good, now it's bleeding out of the shower. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. So there are four chase scenes in this. I believe going right was easier to get back. As I go left. There are the arrows guiding me. Back up the arrow. Fucking goo. Oh god, I hate these three things so much. Why'd you quit running, Murphy? Boy, I fucking, these are the worst parts of Silent Hill Downpour. It's like I'm fucking playing Outlast 2 here. Oh good, I finally found it. Jesus Christ. Infections are the worst. Everybody doing pretty good on health. New part go again. One, two, go. This one doesn't count. There's a dead body down there. This is probably the longest you'll stay in the other world in this game. I give you a shotgun. Give me a bitch. More shotgun ammo, that's okay. Set. Oh, got you on me. Satisfying me. Ow. Fucking decapitated him on that one. Gotta go. Alright, let's just end this part here. Thanks for watching. Check back later for the next video. Bye.